Morning everyone. Okay, udah mulai. Okay, good morning everyone. I'm Diana, sales representative from Giant Bicycle Indonesia. I would like to talk to you today about product excellence. It will set SLR1. In my presentation, I will explain the technologies of these products to boost the sales, so I will giving you the highlight to make it easy. Next, I will focus on the technologies. This is the important things to selling wheelset SLR1. The technologies, there are hookless design, optimized carbon layup, giant low friction hub, and the last, dynamic balance lacing. The first, I will explain about hookless design. Hookless design is enhanced overall durability and offer a wider inner rim width without adding weight. Hookless design, which consists of lightweight performance. Lightweight performance is giant's new rider in rim with hookless design allows a smaller, lighter to have the same volume as a larger, heavier tire, resulting in a lighter overall weight. And then confident handling. Confident handling is hookless rims also help create a more round tire shape that provides superior grip and handling, as well as added sidewall support when cornering. Move to the next slide. The second is optimized carbon layup. Optimized carbon layup feature high tensile strength carbon fiber placed at the most crucial points to provide stiff and lightweight wheels. With industry-leading stiffness, ride compliance, and strength all the lightest weight possible, the new SLR wheel system are fast and strong. The third is low friction hub. Low friction hub is in order to eliminate the power loss that occurs through the pressure from the hub internals on the bearings. Giant uses precision machine internals to eliminate excessive load, reduce bearing friction, and minimize rolling resistance. And then the last, dynamic balance lacing. Dynamic balance lacing ensure that spokes are set for optimal tension when under dynamic load, resulting in enhanced durability and pedaling efficiency, and also increases the spoke bracing angles, which boosts overall torsional or transmission and lateral stiffness to better power transfer and more stable sprinting. Let me just add one more thing about the size. Wheelset Giant SLR1, which consists of rim 42 millimeters and rim 65 millimeters. So you have heard what I have to say about wheelset SLR1. Now I will be very interested to hear your comments. Any question?
Bisa, Bu.
is still eating. Berapa ibu juga lupa ini.
Is it heavy?
Is it heavy? For wheel set SLR1 the wheel set is not heavy. The berat apa sih? Lightweight. The weight for 42 millimeters only 1.4 kilograms. Include depan dan belakang. One pair for 42 millimeter only 1.4 kilograms, and then one pair for 65 millimeters only 1.6 kilogram. Okay. Yes. Before I explain about
change every minute.
Because about the last presentation in my laptop at home. So yes, so I change. I think the presentation I changed. Not consistent. Yes. Yes, I think it's convenience because for the wheel set is lightweight. So if you use this wheel set, you will feel the new experience use this wheel set. It's more lebih ringan gitu. It's lighter and then because stiff. More stiffness, and then and aerodynamic for speed. Yep. Yes. 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 Yes.
Okay.